What if the lost sheep is that person with whom I disagree on something? That person I've been ignoring because, well, I'm right and he's wrong. Hi, this is Stephen Wynn with God's Great Desire Ministries. Here in Matthew 18:11 and 12, Jesus said, "For the Son of Man is come to save that which was lost. How think ye, if a man have 100 sheep, and one of them be gone astray, doth he not leave the 99 and goeth into the mountains and seeketh that which is gone astray?" The Father in heaven has sent the Son of Man, his Son, Jesus Christ, to seek and to save that person with whom I disagree. Because the Father in heaven places an incomprehensible, infinite value on that person. Do I consider that person with the same value? Am I working with the Father and the Son of Man to seek and to save that person?